In our school, students can learn maths in English. Today, class 1B had such a lesson. How was it?
It was great. We had a lesson with Australian student, Lily, and she taught us about coordinates.
Did you like it? Was it difficult?
It was easy for me because I'm good at maths. We repeated words after Lily and then we did some exercises.
We have positive and negative coordinates. So the graph has four regions, they're called quadrants. Okay, I'll write that. Yeah. Okay, so each of these are called quadrants. So can you please repeat the quadrant?
Quadrant.
Thank you. Okay. Alright, so this is just roughly. So in the first quadrant, x and y are both positives. So a coordinate is in the first quadrant, both positive. Second quadrant, one positive, one negative. The y is negative. It's down here. Third quadrant, both are negative because it's negative x, negative y. Fourth quadrant, the x is negative and the y is positive. Mm-hmm. Okay, so reading from the graph, what is the coordinates for A?
-3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3 -3